I don't know when Kakinen is going to be able to get a new stick.
Yeah, the one thing that's unusual about this situation is the defenseman can give his stick to the goaltender.
Patrick Kane score! Oh, you can't give Patrick Kane a chance like that, working his way in on a goalie without a stick.
It is so uncomfortable for a goaltender to not have a stick. You look at it, snaps in half, and he's going, I don't know, what am I supposed to do with it now? I'm going to freeze it against the boards. Well, that doesn't work. Ian Mitchell does an excellent job of keeping this play alive inside the zone, and you can see how far the goaltender is just out of position, not comfortable. Blocker way down low. Patrick Kane can see that, and he fires it top corner.